my summer was perfect. This year I had no pain in my leg, I had no pain in my foot, so it was really cool and really, really fun for me. And the preparation was really good. I feel always the same. I'm not ready for Sölden, but I think everyone is not ready for Sölden because it's always really early in the season. And then when you have the race and you see everyone like you, it's gonna be like better. And then it's like you break the ice.